Look, there she goes, that girl is so old. got my sights set on that one. She's the lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's
the most beautiful girl in the world.
I know, but
don't I deserve the best?
Let's see, is it this way?
Come, one more surprise of fire.
Not enough. I'm not seeing this. I'm not seeing this.
Oh, la la! What do we have here? Do my eyes deceive me? Is this a man?
Oh. All right. Has it gone far enough?
I'm in through. How would you like a nice cup of tea, sir? It'll warm you up in no time.
Oh, yes, please.
Oh.
Any idea what the master was
doing?
Finds out
we're
a stranger.
Oh, so good. The master will never have to know.
There's a stranger here.
No, sir. Allow me to explain.
Who let him in?
Master, may I take this opportunity to say I was against it from the start.
You have all tricked me.
Oh dear.
Who are you?
Maurice.
What are you doing in my castle?
I lost my way at once.
You're not welcome here. Beast, haven't you?
No, no! I didn't mean any harm! I was here to look for a place to stay!
Oh, you a place to stay?
Forage, brainless. I wander into the rain, the rain.
of my hands. Look at us. Look at you.
What about me? Oh. Right.
So master dozen places. Surely but surely you will not become.
Hold on, India. We got to hold on.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
It's a girl!
This is the girl! The one we've been waiting for! She has come to break this day!
Wait a minute! Let's not be hasty!
Hello? Is anyone here? Please, I'm looking for my father!
No? Is that you?
Papa! Your hands are like ice! Who has done this to you?
Let's leave this place.
I won't leave you here. Who's there? I know someone's there. Who are you?
The master of this castle.
Then you're the one who's responsible for this. Release my father at once.
I do not take orders from anyone. Get out!
Wait! No, please forgive me. Can't you see he's not well?
Then he should not have trespassed here.
But he's an old man. He could die.
There's nothing you can do.
Wait. Take me instead.
No, no, you don't know what you're doing.
You would do that. You would take this place.
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes, but you must promise to stay here. Forever.
Come into the light.
No, listen to me. I'm always, I've lived my life.
You have my word.
Dumbass. Take him to the village.
But wait, no. I'll never see him again. And I didn't even get to say goodbye.
Master, since the girl is going to be there for quite some time, you might not offer her a more comfortable room to stay.
I'll show you to your room. You follow me! The castle's your home. And you can go anywhere you like, except the west room.
Why? What's in the west?
It's forbidden! You must promise never to go there. Do you understand?
Yes.
This is your room. If you need anything, my servants will attend you. And one more thing. You will join me for dinner. That's not a request!
Thank you. master, but he is not mine. I'm sorry. This is all just happening so fast.
That was a very nice thing you did, my dear.
We all think so. I'm going to miss my father so much.
Cheer up, child. I know things may seem bleak, but you mustn't despair. We're here to see you through. I hope this will be friends, though I don't know you as. If anyone can make the most of living here, then well, it's you.
Incredibly thick as gas.
Where is she?
I'll go check on her. Won't be but a minute.
Try to be patient, sir. The girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
This could be the girl.
Leg.
Of course I have, I'm not a fool!
Good. So, you fall in love with her, she falls in love with you, and poof, we will now be human again by midnight.
Yeah, it's not that easy. These things take time.
But we don't have time. The rose has already begun to wilt.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, I'm... Well, look at me!
Impress her with your radio wits!
But be gentle. Shower her with compliments. But be sincere.
And above all,
what?
You must control your temper.
Well, where is she?
She's not coming.
What did you say?
She's not coming.
We'll see about that.
Your lordship, your grace, your eminence. Let's not be hasty.
I thought I told you to come down to dinner.
I'm not hungry.
I'm master of this castle, and I'm telling you to come to dinner.
Master, that may not be the best way to win the girl's affection.
Please, attempt to be a gentleman.
Deep breaths, master. Deep breaths.
I'll give her one last chance. Would you be so kind as to join me for dinner? Please?
No. Thank you.
Fine! Then stab!
Master, please!
If she doesn't eat with me, then she doesn't eat at all!
What am I thinking? We will never be human again.
Well, what will you have us do? Give up? I like this girl. I like her spunk.
Well, if you ask me, she was just being stubborn. I mean, after all, your master did say.
I think that's the first time I ever heard him use that word. Hello, dearie. I hope the master didn't frighten you too much. I know he can be a little sentimental.
A little?
I am Cosmo, head of the household. And this is Looney.
Enchanté, mademoiselle.
Is there anything we can do to make your stay more comfortable? Anything? Anything at all?
I am a little hungry.
Except that.
Codsworth!
Well, you heard what the master said.
Oh, pish-posh. I'm not about to let the poor child go hungry.
Fine. Glass of water, crust of bread, and then...
Cogsworth, she's not a prisoner. She's our guest. We must make her feel welcome.
All right. Dinner. But keep it down. If the master finds out, it'll be our next.
Of course, of course. But what is dinner without a little music? It is with the most proud and greatest pleasure that we are present. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Our guests, and put our service to the test. And so I can wrap you around your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide always. Soup du jour, hors d'oeuvre. We only live to serve and try the best.
It's delicious!
And don't believe me, cross the dishes, they can see.
Yeah.
Perhaps you would like a tour?
I'm not sure that's a good idea.
Maybe you'd like to take me. I'm sure you know everything there is to know about the castle.
Well, actually, I do. I do.
Up, look at you. This will be...
Now that is another example of the late neoclassic Baroque period. And as I always say, if it's not Baroque, don't fix it. May I draw your attention to the five buttresses above the aviary?
Oh, Lumiere, it's all so beautiful. I had no idea. If only he weren't here.
Done nothing, fool.
I'm leaking, I moved on.
Belle knew that this was her chance to get away. To go home. But as she looked at the beast, that hideous creature who saved her life, she could not leave. Belle approached the beast and helped him to his feet. Then Belle and the beast slowly made their way back to the castle.
Can't.
You never learned to read?
Only a little, and lock the door.
Well, this just happens to be the perfect book to read aloud. Come here, step out of me.
But who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
We have no
book. Who indeed and who have just played come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
Perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
So that must mean he's the king!
Wait and see.
I never knew books could do that.
Do what?
Take me away from this place and make me forget.
Forget?
Who I, what I am.
We're not so different. In the town where I come from, the people think I are.
You?
So I know how it feels to be different. How lonely that can be.
Oh,
coming on such short notice, Monsieur Dark.
I usually don't leave this time of night, but this guy said you'd make it worth my while.
Look, I've got my first son on Mary Mel, but she's a little persuasion.
Darn him, John, blood!
It's like this, you see.
I'd like to see my father, please. Oh no! Papa! I think he's lost in the woods! I should...
Go to him!
What?
You should go to him!
But what about...
You're not my prisoner, Belle. You haven't been for a long time. Take them here, so you always have a way to look back and... Remember me.
I can never forget you.
Belle, I...
Yes?
Go! Go!
Well, sire, I must say, everything is just going swimmingly. I knew you had it in you.
I let her go.
You what?
How could you do that?
I had to.
But why?
After all this time, he's finally learned to love.
Was that the thing? That should break the spell.
It's not enough. She has to love him in return.
Now it's too late.
Once gathered from the Beast Castle, they
and carefully make your way inside.
About this, you
look ravishing.
Thank you, Cogsworth. I simply can't believe this gown fits me again after all these years.